Hi, welcome. If you don't know me, my name is Tove. I'm a 22-year-old music student from Sweden, and I would consider myself a pretty big Beatles fan. I discovered them when I was 12. I fell in love, I was obsessed. And I'm currently sort of entering my second Beatles phase and realizing there are so many Beatles songs I somehow still haven't listened to. Like, I've never actually listened through their whole discography, like album by album. And so I started doing that recently. And last week I heard a song called I Want You, She's So Heavy. And I've never been so mind blown by a song in my life. Like, my jaw was on the floor, essentially. And I thought I need to record my reaction for this. Obviously, it's cheating because I've already heard it once. But I've forced myself to not listen to this song since I heard it last week. And I don't quite remember how it goes, but I just wanted to film my reaction, my second reaction to this song, because I already know this is gonna be one of my top three favorite Beatles songs, or at least top five. And so yeah, I'm just gonna get into it. I am gonna listen to this whole album as well, but I thought I'd start with this song because even the song is almost 8 minutes, so yeah, let's go. So cool. That melody is so satisfying. I don't remember exactly how it goes. Na na. Very bluesy. Oh, I love it. And that intro was so good as well. Okay. I love the slow, heavy beat, but like groove. Obviously, the beat is fast with a hi-hat. Oh, that transition! Bass. I love the bass so much. I love this "ooh" that they're doing, which reminds me of some other Beatles songs, like A Day in the Life, for example. It's really effectful. I love it. That little bass riff is everything. Oh, and back to the intro, the 3/4. I love time signature changes. So good, I want to cry. This has a little bit Pink Floyd vibes to me.
Thank you.
that variation. I realize now, I said it was 3/4, it's probably 6/8. I can't believe that this song isn't more famous. Like, obviously Beatles fans will know it, but it's not a song you often hear. Like, I've gone my whole life without hearing it, and I listen quite a lot to the Beatles, and it's honestly one of the best Beatles songs I've heard. It's so well thought through. Like, it's really, like, intelligent, if you understand what I mean by that. Like it was clever the way they wrote it. I'm guessing it was probably John who wrote the song, right? Because it sounds like him singing. And then the different parts and the transitions. I'm sorry for pausing again. Did you hear that little bass thing? I need to listen to that again. Love that chaotic chord in the organ, like da da da. Like, which notes is it? It's very dissonant. It's got a second in there. Da da da. I think. I love the sound of the guitar here as well. This build up. Remember, this white noise in the background was even more satisfying when you had headphones on. Like, it was so almost meditative to listen to. And with this riff just going over and over, has a very cool effect that takes you to different place, really. This bass and guitar makes me, I don't know, it gives me kind of James Bond vibes or something as well. And I love how psychedelic it is, and I love the harmony, the like chords, oh, everything about it. So only a few seconds left. Mm-hmm. such an abrupt ending as well. God, it's so good. I'm gonna listen to the song all the time now. I finally did this reaction. It doesn't sound like any other Beatles song I've heard. It's so much psychedelic rock ballad, and I love it. It's really heavy, which suits obviously the title, the lyrics. Like, it feels heavy in your whole body, in a nice way, like you feel weighted down. I love it. I knew I would love it. I don't know if I have anything to add. I'm gonna enjoy listening to the song without pausing and talking through it and stuff, because I feel like it's the kind of song that you need to just be absorbed into and listen without any distractions. It's so good. I look forward to listening to this whole album as well. I already know one of my favorite Beatles songs, Something, is on it. So, yeah, that was my almost first reaction to I Want You, She's So Heavy by the Beatles. I wanted to react to all of their albums, and I actually recorded me reacting to the first Beatles album, but they're so heavily copyrighted, I couldn't upload it. I don't know how it's gonna go with this one. I hope I can post it. But if you have like other Beatles songs you want me to react to and I haven't already heard them, please come with suggestions and I'll see if it's possible. I'm also thinking of reacting to All Things Must Pass, George Harrison's first solo album, because I've been listening a bit to him recently, started exploring his music. So yeah, I guess subscribe if you want to see that. Otherwise, have a great day or night or whatever it is, and thank you for watching.